Meet Mashudu Ramaphosa, Cyril Ramaphosa's daughter, who looks like him. Despite the fact that he is the country's president, Cyril is a normal human being. He has a family and a wife for whom he works 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The president is currently married to Tshepo Motsepe, a sister of Patrice Motsepe. The president and First Lady Tshepo have been married for nearly 3 decades. They have 3 children together. From a previous marriage, Ramaphosa has 2 more children. The president is the father of 3 girls, and the first with the late Noma Zizi, who died in 2008, and the other 2 with Tshepo Motsepe. In this video, we will take a look at Cyril Ramaphosa's daughter, Mashudu. According to the sources, Mashudu is the last born of the president with Tshepo Motsepe. Mashudu is a vendor name, which suggests that Ramaphosa could have given her the name. Since Mashudu is a private person, more about her is not known in the internet. However, sources revealed that she is a student at the University of Cape Town.